shit! Damn it! Thank you kindly. This one will keep me company for a little while. It's all there for you. Hope it was worth it.
Getting a little close for my liking there, friend.
Loki smart. Don't suit you.
Tie me up like this. Damn your eyes. Jesus Christ! Anybody? Christ!
Thank you kindly. This one will keep me company for a little while. Ah! There's your piece of silver.
Thank you. better make yourself scarce. Hey, you should get clear of this place. Get away from here, I'll give you a
whatever it said on the poster, it's all right there for you.
Back for some more provisions. Have a look around.
We'll be here if you end up needing something.
I knew you'd be back. Forget to buy something?
Good morning, sir.
Get off.
You be wise to damn well behave.
Well, real busybody, ain't you?
You want some of this?
Stay away.
Holy hell!
piece of shit.
Delivered us our outlaw. Put him in the cell and let him sweat. To each their due. Money's on the table.
Out the damn way.
God damn it. Why are you doing this?
Yep.
Thank you.
look like a dirty scoundrel.
Mister,
you on another break?
Someone will shout when they need me.
Hear Mr. Harden left town last night and took that whore with him.
No, that can't be right. Grocer's been misweighing goods. I'm plumb out of millet already, and you know how I'm careful with my measurements.
I heard that before.
You can sit on my knee.
Sometimes I think that feels
like
more sense than a
horse.
I'll say. Had some of Mr. Chet's salt beef last week.
Same old shit, different day.
Yep. Let's go. I got places to be. Oh, hell. What's the matter with you?
Ready to die!
Ah! Ah!
good business. Damn good business. To each their due. Money's on the table.
Aiden.
Let me get through.
Come on, get clear.
Thank you.
How's you?
Thank you.
Well, it's always here if you want to take another. So, what are you aiming for today? Yeah, never mind. Worth a shot.
You'll be sorry you didn't buy it.
Yeah.
You know, I don't really think you need a gun out here.
Thank you. get for it?
Turn around and leave already.
Hey, you don't belong here.
This is how you'll drop.
Thank you.
You move?
How about I blow your lamp out?
How stupid are you, mister?
Always pleased to see them breathing.
Pay their debt.
We pay on receipt of goods, so there you go.
dimwit.
I'm gonna see you hang for this.
Hell no.
What?
Damn it. Don't make the fool of me. Ain't gonna get caught up in this.
Justice.
Well done.
The runner's ours, so the bounty's yo. Right there for you.
Good evening, mister.
Good evening, mister.
Ten cuidado.
Thank you.
damn it! What are you doing? God damn it! You cocksucker! Idiots! Oh! Christ! Son of a bitch! You ain't gonna get away with this!
I was just this second gonna head out there and bring that one in myself. Put him in the cell. And one fair price for you.
get.
You ain't.
Damn it, somebody get the damn shot.
You're as good as dead.
Joking. I will make you suffer for this. Whoa, wait, what the hell? Real dirtbag, ain't you?
For you. Hope it was worth it.
inside, stranger.
Goddamn idiot! You're about to earn yourself a whooping. Get out! Right now!
What business you got here?
Not good.
Oh, shit!
Son of a bitch.
Posters. Put them in the cell. It's all there for you. Hope it was worth it.
do this? What's happening?
Them in the sternest cell you can find. Well, I guess all that's left is your payment.
think you're doing?
Get out!
Damn fool. Whole lot of ugly business here.
You hang for this!
Rehabilitation might be beyond them, but we may... We pay on receipt of goods, so... There you go.
What the hell you think you're doing?
Were you aiming for me?
Holy hell!
You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up.
But
please.
But
just shut up. They're gonna fire me. Oh, you get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, 'cause I'm the idiot who employed you.
Oh, look, guests.
Are you a moron, partner?
Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.
You're dead meat!
Let me go. I've got money. I've got a lot of money. And I'll pay. I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. You take him in, as me, I go free, and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear, I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please, I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart. Come on. Don't be a fool. Okay, okay, cut me free. Now, that feels better. I'll put my hat on this poor feller. Thank you so much. Watch this. I'll do this, and nobody will be any of the wiser. Okay, okay. Pick him up and follow me.
Hey there. You got him?
I recognize him all right. Very good.
Put him up on my horse there. That murderous bastard's killed more people than typhoid. Escaped the gallows 3 times. I'm sorry he won't face justice, but happy he's dead. That's the main thing. Folks around here can sleep a lot easier. Here's the money I promised you. Thanks for your help. Come on, boy. See you later.